Hi there. Welcome to this demo video of Fast4 Scan & Capture. Whether you receive thousands of vendor bills a day or just a few, Fast4 Scan & Capture is a better, quicker and more fun way of entering vendor bills. This app is the only native purchase-to-pay automation solution for NetSuite, so users do not have to switch systems. This app reduces manual data entry and eliminates errors. Just like any accounts payable automation solution, efficiency and accuracy will be increased enormously. But let's take a look at where this app differs from our competitors. Most important, it all works in NetSuite. We show the bill PDF alongside the vendor bill in split screen mode in NetSuite for users, approvers, and auditors. Because it's a native solution, the great customization power of NetSuite is still in full force. Whether it's custom fields or segmentation, making fields dynamic mandatory, or field sourcing based on other custom fields, scripts, workflows, everything keeps on working seamlessly with Fast4 Scan & Capture. And last but not least, you'll be future ready with e-invoicing. If you haven't heard of e-invoicing is sending an XML file through an e-invoicing network, which contains digitally all the data of the vendor bill. This is an even more efficient way of handling invoicing. With this app, you can start using e-invoicing with customers and vendors that are ready for it, while keeping PDFs for others. Now let's take a look at the main features of this application. Line level recognition for better specified costs and improved PO matching. Line level recognition is continuously being improved by artificial intelligence technology. We can recognize many different types of line item tables, even when spread over multiple pages. Mark suppliers for auto processing for maximum efficiency. This means when you send in the PDF, it will be processed automatically and sent for approval without user interaction. Split screen mode for users, approvers and auditors for easy validation. Purchase order matching on multiple POs per bill, including three-way match visibility and line level validation. Global reach, support for many languages and character systems worldwide. Capture additional fields, for example, batch number for the food industry or a store ID for retail change. Train the data capture engine to improve data quality. This can be done by the end user in an easy-to-use interface. Support for e-invoicing to make yourself ready for the future of invoicing. My colleague Sarah will now demo the solution.
Vendor bills and credits can be received in multiple ways. We advise customers to set up a specific email address for invoices, such as invoices@fast4.com. That is forwarded to a NetSuite-generated email address. If you still receive invoices on paper, simply scan them and send them to the same email address. If you still receive high volumes of paper invoices, then let's discuss the possibilities of setting up a PO box and let us do the scanning for you. E-invoices are received mostly through an e-invoicing platform, but we also support e-invoicing by email. No matter how they are received, all invoices and credit notes end up in a dashboard reminder. Incoming purchase transactions to be processed that is shown here. Each transaction in this list has a status. This can be vendor matched. That means we were able to match the vendor. If the status is PO matched, we could recognize the purchase order number vendor and match to a purchase order. We support matching against multiple POs as well. If the status says transaction type matched, we were able to recognize if it's a bill or a credit, but not the vendor. I will need to edit this line because I first need to select a vendor before I can proceed. In case the vendor does not yet exist, use this button to quickly create a new vendor with the data recognized from the PDF. In most cases, we capture a few key pieces of information from the PDF that will help creating this vendor quickly. The company name, bank account number, chamber of commerce number, and a tax number. For now, I will manually select the vendor. I only have to do this once. Auto learning will automatically match this vendor next time. Upon save, this transaction will be automatically processed. In this screen, you can see the PDF and pre-populated vendor bill on the right-hand side. It's the same transaction as you normally use to enter vendor bills, but now it's pre-populated with the data we captured, like the reference number, date, and amount. Now I have to check if the captured data is correct and complete any missing data, if required. Let's look at the due date. notice it did not take over the due date from the vendor bill. That's because I have configured to disregard the due date on the bill, but always look at the term set on the vendor record. This way, I can control I pay vendors according to the terms we agreed. I am happy with this bill and press Save. The vendor bill is saved and the approval workflow starts. Notice I did not have to change any fields. If I want, I can mark this vendor now for auto processing. That means the next time we receive a bill for this vendor, the bill is saved and sent for approval without user interaction. Greater efficiency is not possible. I am returning to my dashboard reminder, and now I will choose the transaction matched to a PO. I click Process. Just like in standard NetSuite, the PO is copied to a vendor bill. Now I need to validate the bill. There are a few features that will help the validation. The Show Three-Way Matching button shows an overview of ordered, received, and previously billed quantities. Also, using line-level recognition, we will validate purchase order lines against the bills. Users can set their preferred comparison rule per vendor. For now, I will save this bill and continue with the next one. For the third and last example, I will show how to allocate the amount on the bill over multiple GL accounts or items. On the vendor record, I can add multiple default GL accounts or items. I can also specify a default department, class, or location. To split the amount of the bill, I can specify an amount or a percentage. In this case, I am splitting the amount 50-50 over two departments. Now when I process the bill, the system has split the lines automatically. About approval workflows, Fast4 Scan and Capture is compatible with any vendor bill approval workflow implemented in your NetSuite account. If you already use an approval workflow, or if it's part of your NetSuite implementation project, we can seamlessly connect to it. If you don't have an approval workflow already, we can help. We have several standard ones available, including line-level approvals. Please ask for more information if you want Fast4 to help with approval workflows.
I'd like to spend a moment on implementation. For most users, it just takes a 1-hour training session to get up and running, so you can start using the solution very quickly. We charge a fixed implementation fee regardless of number of users and subsidiaries. The ongoing costs are based on actual usage invoiced every month, so you only pay for what you use. In this video, we showed the main features of Fast4 Scan and Capture and explained the benefits. Contact us right now to get started, and thank you for watching.